was a force in nature.
Do you realize that Earl was probably one of the most prolific oil painters in history?
He's considered a master painter.
He taught me about the spiritual side of Native American, being a Native American.
They didn't think they could catch a medicine man, did they?